Brandon, was it a challenge for you guys having not practiced last week to kind of get into a flow in the first half?
I don't think that was the reason for it. I wouldn't call that the reason for our slow start. I think it was more of us as a team, you know, just us, you know, starting with me as a leader and as a senior on this team, and our other seniors, we just didn't set the tone, and we'll be better in the beginning of the next game.
Brandon, how hard is that when you're fighting back, you know, kind of the entire game, and you get so close like you guys did several, you know, times there in the second half, and you're just not able to get over the hump?
You know, it's conference time, so we knew the game was going to be a dogfight, and, you know, we dug ourselves in a hole early. And, you know, when you do something, you go down the way we did, it's hard to climb back. But I'm proud of, you know, our effort coming out in the second half, the way we started the second half, the way we guarded and rebounded. But, you know, it just came down to some crucial plays, some turnovers, a couple by me. You know, I feel like I got to be better for my team. And as a team, we just got to get back to practice tomorrow and get right.
Any other questions for Brandon? Any other questions? Thanks, Brandon.